So here he is, the noble king. He stabbed my father in the back.
That will be quite enough for now, Princess Anna. Are we to understand that your attack on Harbor was in answer to some wrong committed against your father, the honored king of Dunisia? Well?
Yes, Your Radiance. And I make no apology. The Harbans must pay for their crime. This man, their king, this faithless worm, murdered my father in cold blood.
You say that I... You believe I would?
I see that you mean to prolong this shameless charade. But I know the truth of your betrayal. 10 days ago, on the night of his death, I saw you slithering from his chambers like the snake you are. So you see, when we found this beside his body, it came as no surprise. Tell me, do you deny it now? Do you deny that this is a feather from your magnificent crown?
But I did not. I would not kill your father. I swear it.
You dare lie so brazenly to my face. You who claim to be a leader of men.
Silence! Prince Cesar, if I understand you correctly, it was 10 days ago that your honored father met his unfortunate end?
Indeed. Exactly 10 days this evening.
If that is indeed the case, I can confirm that our friend the King of Harbor cannot possibly be the culprit.
What do you mean?
Why, that very evening, a feast was held to celebrate the founding of Harbor. The king here was kind enough to welcome me as a guest, and he did me the inestimable honor of remaining by my side throughout. I doubt that even the most cunning of murderers could have stolen away from me, traveled to Dunisia, committed such a crime, and returned unmissed. So, you see, the vengeance you crave is not to be found in Harbor. I suspect that rather than it having been the true King of Harbor you saw, it was another. One bent on seeing him take the blame for this most despicable of deeds.
You mean that I have been deceived? That his murderer was... Well, that makes me quite the fool. Quite the gullible fool, indeed. Led a merry dance by my enemies and into all-out war, no less. I take full responsibility for my actions. Your Radiance, my life is forfeit.
Hold on a minute! Cesar, how exactly is you getting your stupid head cut off going to solve anything?
He's right. And besides, how can you bear to not find out? Don't you want to know who's really behind all this?
Hey, come with us. We'll find the real murderer together.
Your Radiance, our young friends are correct. The prince must not be punished. What will it benefit us? It cannot bring back that which has been lost. Better that he live, that he seek out and apprehend his father's killer, that he help eliminate the source of that which led him down the path of war.
But, sire...
Prince Cesar, let us seek out your father's killer together. There are those who clearly care about you deeply. Do this for them, if not for yourself.
My lord.
Thank you. Yes.